He had a roof over his head, got all his flu shots, had all his fingers and toes. And aside from being stuck with the name Fox, which probably taught him how to fight, or not, but the worst thing by far this kid Fox ever got was what happened to his sister. One day, she just disappeared. Now Fox buckled down and worked his butt off. Graduated top of his class at Oxford, then top of his class at the FBI Academy. His mind. And he's been that way ever since. Fox Mulder pissed away a brilliant career, lost the respect of supervisors and friends, and muttering about conspiracies to anyone who will listen. If you ask me, he's one step away from pushing a baby carriage filled with tin cans down the street. But now... Scared you're gonna lose your job.
You did the right thing. For years, you should play more by the book, haven't you?
Make sure the O-ring is nice and even all the way around.
That's it.
Tight.
And you will bring it back.
Go ahead.
By God, you do got a set. I wish I could say the same about some of your colleagues, about those who offer rumor and innuendo. Those who make dangerous accusations.
Sir, Morris's behavior seemed to support
my... You can explain yourself. Terry, buddy, hey, Terrence. Sorry, how's it going?
Mom says she's taking out a restraining order on you. What are you doing back? Your stuff is all outside. Take it and get out.
Ma'am, listen. There's something I gotta tell you.
I've heard enough from you.
He's my FBI partner. I am not your husband. We are not married. We are complete strangers, and I have a whole other life that I'm desperately trying to get back to.
You know, Morris, most men, when they have a midlife crisis, they go out and buy themselves a sports car. They don't run around calling themselves Fox.
I want you to look at the boss move in history. This means that your husband will also be history because I won't be able to get back and set things where they're supposed to be. Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
Flight from reality isn't the answer. Accept who you are, however repulsive that may be.
Perfect timing. Someplace to lounge around, read the Sunday New York Times.
I know, that's okay. Thanks.
Seriously, check it out.
No, I didn't mean it.
All right, then. Don't go away.